United K Foundation is not-for-profit organization which provides low-cost health education and diagnostic services to poor rural population in Lahore district. So what is the problem we are facing here? The problem is that deadly diseases in Pakistan are widely spreading, like hepatitis B and C, thyroid or hormonal imbalance are common diseases, and people are not well aware of these diseases and the outcomes, and people are hesitant to come for diagnostic of these diseases. More than 80% people live in rural areas and they do not have an easy access to healthcare centers. Diseases are not diagnosed in a timely manner. As a result, a much number of people die due to these diseases, and the number is increasing year by year. Now, what is the solution? We have proposed solution in two categories. First, we arrange mobile medical camps in rural areas, slums and small towns. We focus in rural areas and people living in slums who are underprivileged people, and they do not have capacity to pay for diagnosis of these diseases. The second solution is we have established a human diagnostic lab which serves rich people to provide diagnostic facilities to earn and generate a revenue. This revenue subsidizes our medical camps to serve poor people. And yes, this is true, early diagnosis prevent hepatitis spreading others. Suppose there are two friends and one is carrying hepatitis C and he does not know whether he is carrying a hepatitis virus. They can share their meals or drinking water, and the other person could be a carrier from his friend for hepatitis B or C. So if one person who is unknown to his disease, if we make them aware and we diagnose him, he will prevent spreading hepatitis C to others. And let's see how we do this. We go to rural areas and conduct medical camps, and people come to our medical camps and they voluntarily present themselves to be diagnosed for hepatitis B or C. We take their blood samples and we take them to our human diagnostic lab for medical test. And if someone is diagnosed with carrying a hepatitis C virus, we have a team of volunteers. We took that person to the hospital, because in Pakistan government hospitals are providing free treatment of hepatitis C, and our team of volunteers give him a full follow-up until he gets full treatment. So let's look at our market size. The market size in next 12 months is 2000 people, and addressable market in 4 to 5 years is more than 80,000 people. This is our proven value chain. UCF buys diagnostic test kits for hepatitis B, C, thyroid and hormones, and UCF schedule and provide services via medical camps and advertise and market our services. What customers receive health education and diagnosis, and human diagnostic lab provide diagnosis of hepatitis B, C, thyroid factor and hormones to earn revenue, and we provide follow-up to the patients who are diagnosed with hepatitis C for full treatment. This is our social impact. From 2013 to 2016, we served total 2950 individuals, and among all of them, 1983 individuals were found positive with these diseases. Hepatitis C were 598 and hepatitis B 159 and thyroid factor 77 and hormonal disorder. UCF uses revenue earned by serving rich people to make social impact. We serve two kind of people: rich people who have capacity to pay for diagnosis of hepatitis B, C, thyroid and hormones, and poor people who do not have capacity to pay for diagnosis of hepatitis B, C, thyroid and hormones, and we refer them to hospitals and follow up until full treatment. Now the question is how we reach our customers. We have two different marketing strategies for rich customers and poor customers. The poor customers we have divided according to their age categories. Like in Pakistan, we cannot address all the market with the same strategy. For women, for children and for men, we have different strategies. We go to their homes, make phone calls, use posters and banners, and we make public announcements. We conduct meetings with our social workers to their community elders and make them aware and convince them to visit our medical camps. They visit our medical camps along with their wives or sisters or their women, and they also bring their children to our medical camps to get diagnosed. For rich customers, we have different marketing strategy. We make partnerships with medical institutes, with hospitals, dispensaries and health centers, and with doctors and paramedical staffs and other medical laboratories. They refer patients to our medical lab to get diagnosed. This is our competitive analysis. UCF has several differences compared to other service providers, like private hospitals who address all diseases and focus only rich people. And government hospitals also address all diseases, both address rich and poor people. But usually customers do not rely on government hospitals. But United Care Foundation, compared to these service providers, is also providing low prices and follow-up. And also private clinics who address only specific diseases, but they also focus only rich people and they do not provide any kind of follow-up. Other charity organizations in Pakistan focusing some diseases like heart diseases, like lung diseases, like other blood diseases, but they are not focusing on hepatitis B or C. Only United Care Foundation is providing diagnosis services and addressing hepatitis B, C in rural areas. These are our financials. In 2015, we served 1812 rich customers and 1608 poor customers. In 2016, we served 1350 rich customers and 81 poor customers. This is because we want to sustain in 2015 and 16. We focused less on poor customers, but in 2017 we will serve rich customers 3200 and we will address more than 2000 poor customers. I would like to invite you to support our growth strategy to scale our social impact. UCF is seeking 75,000 of grant funding to build two new collection centers. Our goal is to serve in 2017 2250 poor customers and 3200 rich customers. In 2018 3525 poor customers and 4200 rich customers. In 2019 5700 poor customers and 10800 rich customers. We expect to achieve break even in 2019. This is our team, Raja Shaleem, that's me talking to you, and Khalid Musi, who is our co-founder and president. Thank you so much for watching.